Ventures, by Emily Dickinson. Finite to fail, but infinite to venture. For the one ship that struts the shore, many's the gallant, overwhelmed creature, nodding in navies nevermore.